everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Speed is at a premium in the Sun Belt Conference, and these two teams look like they're ready to hit high gear and go head-to-head. That does it for us here on the NCAA College Football pregame show. Enjoy the game. We'll see you at the half.
It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
They go with the run, and they make the stop at the 13. Second down, two to go. Ball on the 13.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
It's second and goal, 4 yards out.
Mike 40. Black flag out.
Tackle at the 3 yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive.
Short yardage defense here.
Gets the ball here and brought down in the backfield.
Boy, if you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier, that was fantastic pursuit.
So it's fourth down. This one should be makeable.
Kicks away. And it's Quincy uprights. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
The Cornhuskers came into the game ranked 8. A hard-fought game. How high can they stay in the poll?
This one's going deep to the end zone. And it's picked off.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
Ball on their own 18.
He airs it out. It's picked off. It's the junior. Brought down at the 40-yard line. Knight.
That makes it first and goal.
They might be coming here. Touchdown, Bobcats.
Game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on their own 26. Caught, open field. He's at midfield. He was very close to turning that into a big play.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
The type of play that good linebackers make on a regular basis. And if you can make enough of them in college, probably going to get a chance to play at the next level.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 14. Looks left. Intercepted. Throws it deep, and it's intercepted. He's tackled at the 43. It's up, and it falls short. No good. That ball's going to be short. They can run this back. Tackle made at the 40. Let's throw out to Reese now for a studio update.
Arkansas State in action in Jonesboro. And for Luke,
play number 9 of this current drive. The Tigers wide receiver down there on the sideline. Looks like he's warming up. Good to see that he might be able to get back in this game. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. His performance today has set a new team record for sacks in a single game.
He's really forced them to change their offensive schemes with how disruptive he's been. That's influencing a game.
To punch this one in. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line deep. Finds the tight end for a touchdown. Well, it's fourth down from the 2. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Touchdown, Bobcats. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Makes the catch and look out. And they're in. Touchdown. Lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. This one's in the books, and our final score, 31-14, Tigers. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.